the reason why she can't bring herself to even say that Rick is the father. And with her saying Rick is the father, it means that there is an acknowledgement that she was wrong about what, who, about the guy whom she thought was Kirk's father, right? Also, at the same time, it's very possible, and I'm going to be honest, and I'm going to be respectful at the same time, you know? She was in multiple relationships, I'll just put it that way. And so at the time, she did not know who the father was. However, she was dating Rick at a certain point. But it's also possible she could have been messing with other young men at the time. You got to understand, she was a, I think she was a 15-year-old girl or something like that when she got pregnant. You know?